Let's take a look at this code. We are using an optional inside a string interpolation, and so we are also using the nil coalescing operator to provide a default value to be used when the optional will be nil. This code is perfectly correct. However, since Swift 6.2, there's a much better syntax to handle this situation. In Swift 6.2, we no longer need to use the nil coalescing operator because string interpolation has gained support for a default value that will be used when the optional is nil. And what's great is that this new syntax is actually more powerful than using the nil coalescing operator. To understand why, let's have a look at a second example. This time, if I try to run this new code, I will get a compilation error. The type of the optional doesn't match that of the default value, and this is a situation that the nil coalescing operator doesn't handle. However, by using the new syntax, the problem is immediately resolved because the type of the default value no longer needs to match that of the optional. That's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed discovering this new edition of Swift 6.2. As always, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss the next ones. Thank you for watching and see you next time.